Blakeney Quay. Looking out towards Blakeney Point that I just walked from. I've walked around the path that you can't see in the distance, then back along this path that goes towards Clay Spy. I understand it is pronounced Cly. So it's actually Cly Spy, with my little eye, I should think. That's the village of Cly. The windmill. And back along the coast. The windmill at Cly. This sign seems to be encouraging me to go right. So that's what I'll do. Along this rather muddy, watery path. So I walk on for the 200 yards away to the left. I'm going to the right. Thank you. Blakeney 2¾ miles. Just walk from there along the coastal path. I'm going to walk back now along the road. Now this is an inviting looking pool. I think I'll strip off and take a swim here. Oh no. No swimming. What a shame. Here I am, the 17th of November. I just felt like taking a swim. But I'm not allowed it. What a shame. Morning. This nice little path runs alongside the road, where the road goes over the brow of the hill. I walked along this little path. Wyveston Hall to my right, Tower of Blakeney Church, straight on. Clay marshes over there in the distance, the drive down towards Wyveston Hall there. This is a field just off the road, looking out towards Blakeney Marshes. And back. To the road again. Now this is like my grandmother's old mangle, but I've got to confess, hers was in better condition than this. You wouldn't fancy mangling your clothes through that, would you? Blakeney Church, November the 17th today. It's a nice little path. Sheaver's Way.